The water is streamed by moves gently. As the water vapor rises higher, it reaches through the air. The cooler air makes the water vapor slow down and move close together. A cloud is formed. Soon, the water drops. Become too heavy to remain in the air as clouds, and gravity brings them down to the earth as rain. Raindrops strike the ground like tiny bombs, flinging up the earth. Some raindrops sink slowly into the ground, while others form tiny streams and others cling to plants and leaves.
The boots were a solution to a problem of often flooding gold mines in which men otherwise stood in knee-deep water, toiling at their workstation. It is also thought that the workers used the gumboots to relay messages to each other and did not want their bosses to overhear. Gumboot dancing is now known as a dance for entertaining. It is also the birth of what we know as stepping. The can dance is also a dance that you will see many South African dancers do.
Chosa Nosa, Chosa Nosa, Se Sultana, Tumbe Ora, Tumbe Ora, when you are Baleka, when you are Baleka, Se Sultana, Tumbe Ora, Tumbe Ora.
Chosa Nosa. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Kanaju. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Kanaju.
So with that, we got to bring them back out for our foul.
Yeah.